My new album is called Hill of Faith.